What's going on, champs? We're playing in my career mode. That's fine. That's cool. Slot one. Create a superstar. We can do it quickly.
You're not doing the tournament, right?
Nah. They're doing the tournament. There was, they just had AJ Styles versus Sasha Banks. Two teams. I think John Cena won one, but AJ Styles won the other. Actually, Sasha Banks won one, AJ Styles won the other. Alright, let's just give this guy some hair. And I think we're just gonna go with you. Face, face, face. Just wanna give you some hair. Let me see the wrinkles. Body. My career, that's me. I just wanted to get right into it. Guys, like shaking. It's been a fun day today. As I start my career move, getting in the ring for the first time at the Performance Center.
Bring it in.
I feel like like they're supposed to be like the stars for the match, no? Not yet? Oh, you can't listen at me. You're getting me angry. Got me angry. Yeah. Ooh, the strength. Stay down. Actually, you know what? Let's pick it back up. Let's try a little bit of this. Alright. He's got no reversals left. Let's see if I can reverse some stuff here, though. Oh, too fast. Too fast. Too slow.
Well, that's what we're going to double check.
Too late.
I know some of those are playing.
Going for the cover. Get out of here. I almost got my signature, so we're about to find out what that is. Oh, I could have used it right there. Hold up. Let's see what we got. Oh. All right. We're going to do our signature, see what it is. Oh, we just stole my signature. Dude. We need to call some...
Anything more frustrating than a reversal.
Call some 911 right now, because the dude just stole... my signature. It's like, it is so... It's such deflating. I'm good with the kickouts. Just submissions I can't do. So hopefully this Jaden Jett guy's finisher is not a submission maneuver, which just doesn't look like it is. Oh, I'm taking away like my health right there. Want to pin me? Do it. Got him. Jaden Jett. Trying to take me out of my career. I gotta make a good name for myself. Everybody's watching. Go for a little alligator roll. I'm just looking at like my health bar and his health status, and it's like not looking good for me. Yeah, finally, man. All right, here we go. My signature. Did he counter my signature again? Twice. This dude, man, he's got his finisher. I'm just gonna kick out of everything. He wants to throw at me. Go ahead. I'll kick out. Ain't nothing but a thing all day. You give me a little bit of this sliver and I'll kick out. Until I can. Jaden, you're making me look bad right now. You're making me look bad. Yes. I can get my signature, and then here we go. Signature, don't steal it, man. Stop thieving me. Thief. I've got no stamina. I'm about to hit you with my finisher. Go ahead. Got my finisher set up. Sit down. Finisher set up. Yeah. All right, pin him. See if we can get it. I don't think so. He's probably gonna. I didn't think so. Should have saved it. That was pretty cool. Pretty cool. Come on, I countered that, didn't I? Oh!
I'm so
nothing. Jet got nothing but taunts. Alright, I have to counter one of his signatures. That's what I gotta do.
You have them.
If I can. Yeah, certain people have the prompt where it'll prompt you and then you can break out of them, so. I don't know. One of them might have it, I don't know. What's up? How you doing? Let's go for a pin off of that and see if that does me any good. Nope. See, can I climb up that? Yeah, let's try this out. Let's try it again. Oh, can I climb up high? No? Thank you. Let's get you up. Put you in a signature. Please do not reverse this. Kind of close to the ropes. Let's see. Can we move you over here? Go for the pin. Maybe. Just maybe. Yes!
There you go.
I got a victory.
You got it.
My career. Started off on a good note. What up, superstar? Should have named him Champ. Should have named him Champ. But I didn't. Alright. First match under my belt. Let's move on. Let's see what you got next for me. Superstar versus Samoa Joe. Today you'll be testing your skills. Alright? I'm a little nervous to face Samoa Joe right off the bat. I mean, I just face like a trainee jobber. Now I gotta go against Samoa Joe. Alright, there's no like middle ground or nothing. Jeez. It's like, hey, you know what? Let's just make you face The Rock right now. Brock Lesnar. I'm up for the challenge. Drop some axe handles. Yeah! might go use my signature on him outside the ring, but I'm going to hold on to my finisher. What was my signature again? Oh, what was my signature?
Hi. Yes. So whenever you are done, Tyler,
and you guys can play two rules.
Okay.
Now I'm taunting.
I can do that whenever.
Okay. I can do that.
So if I go into the corner.
Yeah, I'm not doing any capturing.
Okay.
So if you're doing the corner, you can do the taunts too. That is so cool.
Perfect.
Oh, maybe I should not have done that. Now. Just testing out stuff. Put you into the corner, boo. Oh, back elbow. Good luck in the tournament. Who do you think you can play as?
I'm gonna play with Rollins. Maybe Roman Reigns.
Hit the pedigree. Showing off now. Look at him with Samoa Joe, like nothing. He's a boss.
If you want to head over to Tyler Redshirt,
pull over
here.
Tyler Redshirt.
Let's go off the ropes, drop him on the elbow.
Then start it at Extreme Rules.
Deal.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Samoan drop. Oh, is he going to try to pin me again? Dude. Stop trying to pin me. Like, look at my health. I'm okay. Oh. All right. Too late. I'm nervous. Oh, wait. He's got his signature. Why don't you get outside the ring, buddy? Oh, nice, actually. That was pretty nice. So taunt a little bit. Does the taunt didn't even affect? It didn't even move. Right? My percentage is still 76.8. Look, watch. Still 76.8 with the taunts. Gotcha. Wondering about that. Because I was doing it in backstage rolls and it wasn't affecting it. So I was wondering if it, I guess I'll have to try it out in a regular match. Just going to town on Samoa Joe, guys. I gotta get my signature. Here we go. Hit him with this signature, hit him with double finisher, and then hopefully we take the win. In career. You get it? Is he too close to the ropes? I feel like he's so close. Like, he just needs to, like, move his forehead. Yeah, I didn't think so. Wait, how come I don't got two finishers? What just happened? Shouldn't I have two? Whatever, we're gonna finish him with this one. Do I have the stamina? Oh. Come on, baby. Take it. Give it to me. Do it. Oh, what? That was three, no? Pin him again. Unbelievable. Signature. He's about to get his finisher, like it's about to be over for me. Yeah. See if we could like throw him into like the fan barricade or something. Try to just get my, try to get things on my side and stay away from getting damaged. I'm nervous. All right, let's go back into the ring. Oh, I got no stamina. Hold up. He's looking at all his stamina and look at mine. Got nothing. Nothing. Let's see. Maybe we can get a pin off of this. Can we get a pin off of that? I mean, it looks good. Maybe his health is low, but like, I feel like a signature finisher, right? I lost the finisher though. I gotta watch this gameplay back. Cause like, I thought I should have had another finisher. Alright, let's do it. Signature, finisher. Go ahead, dude. Oh, I got no stamina. I had no stamina. I was hitting triangle. Oh, man, that's bad news.
Uh-oh,
I'm scared. Oh, jeez. Yes. Alright, we're going to pin him off with the signature. And then if we don't get it, we'll pin him off with the finisher. One. Two. Oh. Don't get mad, superstar. Nice. All right. Go ahead. Now you get the pin and the win. You better get the pin and the win on that. Ready? Yes. Get in the pin and the win. Beating Samoa Joe. Can I get some respect? Pound it out. Oh, man. Super excited about that.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.
Got me hot.